What's up, boys and girls? So tomorrow I'm off to a caffeine machine for the Daikoku nights, whatever it's, however it's pronounced. I'm not Asian, as you can tell. But first, I want to give a quick shout out to my good friend Carl at Mac Tools Cambridge. He's always supplied me with all my Mac tools and Dewalt tools. So I just wanted to give a little promotion for him. This isn't a sponsored video. Obviously, I don't get paid yet for producing these videos. But if you need anything in the Cambridge area, give him a shout on Instagram or contact him on Facebook. Getting the car ready for caffeine machine tomorrow. Daikoku nights, however you pronounce it. There she is. Just having a quick pre-rinse before I wash that off and give it a hand wash. There we go, nice and clean. Gonna have to give it a proper dress and probably another little detail once I get there tomorrow. But it wasn't really dirty, just dusty. So we look forward to caffeine machine tomorrow. So we made it to caffeine machine. I'm already walking around the car park, trying to get some pics and some video footage. Gimbal's already died. So as you see, this is a bit juddery. Luckily, I've already recorded most of the cars in the car park. But a bit disappointing, the weather's been absolutely shit. So the car's been washed twice already today. But enjoy. I'm running out of time, every day goes by so fast. And every moment counts, baby, I don't wanna miss a thing. We can sleep under the stars, we can sleep under the stars. Or hang out in hotel bars, driving somewhere in your car. We can sleep under the stars, we can sleep under the stars. Under the stars.
rest of this night. Come on, baby, take my hand. And we don't need to do the things we don't wanna do.
Wave man. So we've made it back alive. Pretty shit route. Cool, that light's bright. Yes, pretty shit route. Most of the roads are closed. But we're back in Cambridgeshire now and
why are your brakes creaking?
What the fuck? He's just pushing his car with a handbrake on. Yeah, so the video might not be too great. I got too socializing too much and the weather weren't great, so we're gonna end it here. Thanks for watching, everyone.